Assalamu alaikum to class. How are you? I hope you are doing great at home. This is the lecture for class 2, subject SST. A slot will be 4th and the unit number is 12 and the title of the lesson is Means of Transport. Reading book pages are 36, 37 and the workbook pages for the same unit is 22, 23 and 20. In this chapter, we will study about the means of transportation. First of all, this is the question. That what is means of transportation? Means of transport is a term to distinguish between different ways of transportation or transporting people or goods from one place to another. Transport is used to carry people, goods from one place to another. In the past, people used to travel by foot. In past, when there are no vehicles, there is no transportation, people used to travel by foot. Later on, after the invention of wheel and axle, transport became fast. As you can see in the pictures, there are bicycle, tonga and bull cart. These are the means of transportation and that is called as old means of transportation. In old times, people were used to go from one place to another by the help of simple machines like wheel and axle, and after that they invented, with the help of wheel, they invented bull cart and camel cart, so they can travel from one place to another with their goods. Okay, next point was modern means of transportation. There are several means of modern means of transport like car, train, ship, boat, airplane, helicopter, etc. These modern transport have made our lives easy. As you can see in the image, there are two types of modern transportation. Like second one is about road transport and the first one is about air and water. Air and water transport consists on airplane and ships, and the road transport consists on motorcycle, car, buses, vans, scooter and train also. As you can see in the image, trains and airplanes are used to go to far places. Trains, buses and cars are used to carry people within the country. But trucks, trains and different means of transportation are used to carry the heavy loads from one city to another, like airplanes and trains. As you know that there are two types of means of transportation which we have learned in this chapter. First one was old means of transportation and the second one was modern means of transportation. Now let's start our workbook pages. This is workbook page number 22 and the first part is segregate the bus service, trains and airplanes of the Pakistan. As you can see, there are the options of bus services, trains and airlines. Now you have to fill in the columns. In airlines columns, you have to write Shaheen Air. Second one would be PIA and Air Blue, because all these are related to the airplanes. So these would be written in airlines column. Next one is trains, Awari Express, 13 up. Second one is Green Line 6DN and the third one is Karachi Express 16DN. Bus services carries name Lahore Transport Company, Davao Express, Niazi Express and Faisal Movers. Now move to the next question, which is which vehicle you should use to eliminate the pollution, and your answer is bicycle. Our last question on this page is compare land and air transport and write at least three similarities. First, both have engines, both have tires, both take passengers from one place to another. On your workbook page number 23, this first question, what is transport? And your answer is transport is used to carry people and goods from one place to and other. As we know, when we have to travel from one place to another with our goods, we use transport like bicycle, bus, trains, motorcycle or motor car also. So your answer is transport is used to carry people and goods from one place to another. Your next question is question number 2, and write down the name of the old and modern means of transport. As we have learned in the reading book that old means of transport are tonga, bicycle, camel car and bull car. And the modern means of transport are car, buses, airplane and train, because these are the modern means of transportation and they are made up of machines and they use diesel, CNG and petrol to work. Your question number 3 is why trucks are used, and your answer is trucks are used to carry the heavy loads from one city to another. On workbook page number 24, they are the project. First one is written project. Write down the names of two international airport of Pakistan, and your answer is first Pakistani international airport is Allama Iqbal International Airport, and the second one is Benazir International Airport. Your visual project is draw a bus. Here you have to draw a bus and also color it. That was all about today's lecture, students. I hope you understand. Now say Alhamdulillah, Allah Hafiz.